There, Mr. Abantao, your PSBank online application has been approved. What's up everyone? Welcome back. This is Arn Abantao. For today's video ay meron pa akong i-update in regards to my online interview ng aking savings account sa PSBank. And si aking SMS muna. Just a surprise. And this one, May 30 kahapon nag-message. I don't know anong oras yun. And it says here that your PSBank online application reference number has been approved. Please log into PSBank mobile app to view the details of your savings account. You can start funding your account via InstaPay, PesoNet, or deposits at any PSBank branch near you. Thank you. And your PSBank mobile enrollment has been approved to activate. Log in it into your PSBank mobile or PSBank online using your username and password. This SMS is free. Oh. So, and aside from that, punta ko sa aking email. Kumukulog. Ang aga-aga kumukulog. Oh. So, this one. Online banking onboarding approved application email. Tap ko ito. And, okay. Onboarding approved application email from online PSBank. Course from PSBank, Philippine Savings Bank, Metro Bank Group. Yung PSBank is a Metro Bank Group. There, Mr. Abantao, your PSBank online application has been approved. Details of your savings account are as follows: reference number, account name, of course, and my account number. So, na-approvean po siya kahapon 5:30. So, tandaan, nag-apply ako ng aking savings account online sa PSBank via PSBank mobile app noong May 2. So, syempre, I'm going to undergo a process and there is no initial deposit. So, trinight ko siya as sinubukan ko mag-apply. So, hopefully, na-approvean yung aking savings account. This is only an ATM. Attach is your copy of terms and condition governing opening of account. Start funding your account via InstaPay, PesoNet, or over-the-counter deposits at any PSBank branch near you. For inquiries and concern, you may call our 24/7 customer experience hotline at 632-8845-48 or email us at online@psbank.com. That's onlinebanking@psbank.com.ph or live chat with us www.psbank.com.ph. So ito naman yung term and condition. So anuhin ko na lang to, ida-download ko na lang para mabasa ko din. Tap ko uli yung aking online banking, this one, PSBank enrollment. The subject is PSBank enrollment. There, Mr. Abantao, your PSBank mobile enrollment has been approved to activate. Log in to PSBank mobile or PSBank online using your username and password. For inquiries or concern, you may call our 24/7 customer experience hotline at 632-8845-8888 or email us at onlinebanking@psbank.com.ph. So take note, hindi pa ako dito endorser. So pinakita ko lang po yung tutorial kung paano mag-apply ng PSBank. Until now ay na-approvean yung aking online application savings account via PSBank mobile app. And this one is no initial deposits. And to check, syempre, kinakailangan ko muna i-download yung application uli ng PSBank mobile dahil in-uninstall ko po siya. See you on the next step. Thank you for watching.
Thanks for watching. This is Arn Abantao. For more update, click the subscribe button.